Merrill Kelly is expected to undergo a blood clot surgery that will drain the blood, and he will miss the remainder of the 2020 season. He had a 2.59 ERA. He's doing better. Still didn't play that many games, but it's improving. What are your thoughts on subscribe?